Oh my gosh, yes, it's finally summer in Wisconsin. So it looks like we can avoid construction on our way to Green Bay if we take just a quick detour through Iowa. How can a place that gets so cold get so hot?